Hey guys, it's me, Enchanted G11, and today I'm going to be showing you my TV room. And yeah, so this is what you see when you first walk in. Yeah, and right when you shut the door, there's my sparkly bag that I take to Sweet 16 and stuff. There's lights all around the room, so let's start here. Here's some photos that I hung up on string, and these photos I printed off of my printer. And I have a printer, it's a Canon printer, yeah. These license plates, these are the states I've lived in. I've lived in two more states, but yeah. And a candle, me and my friend Robin, when I was really young, we went to Seattle together, so yeah. My bucket list. These are some like mandalas that I have drawn. Just a few, you know, elephant. The Taylor Swift Polaroids from her thing, my album. Taylor Swift cups. I love Taylor Swift. My Bath & Body Works collection. That's already on my YouTube channel. You can go check that out though. This is my chair. It has like a blanket on it or whatever. This is my makeup collection. Well, y'all can go check that out. I mean, I don't have that up on my channel, but if you want a makeup collection, you can comment down below. So yeah, more makeup, coupons for CVS. These are things that I want. Brow gel. Oh, things crossed off I already got. Coco K lip kit. I know. I'm so happy. False lashes. What I need. Face lotion. Got. Yep. This is a fisheye lens for your phone. Make it look like you have a GoPro on. So yeah, that's a thing for a camera. I forget the name of it right now, but you know what I'm talking about. You do know what I'm talking about. Garbage can, woohoo. Nail polish, a lot of different nail polishes. A 12 for the Seahawks. These things I got at the Fiesta Bowl. They're cups. This was from 2016. This was from 2014. Well, it was 2015 technically, but you know. More candles. These are all my Polaroid cameras. These are just regular Polaroids from like the olden days, and two new ones. And this is just a Fujifilm, I think. I don't know. Mockingjay. My couch where I sit and watch TV. Taylor Swift, Channing Tatum, he's super cute. I know he's my husband. I'm crying right now because he is my husband. I know. Okay, he's not. I wish he was though. Taylor Swift, love her to death. Fault in Our Stars, you know. My rhino, because I love rhinos. Rhinos are the squishiest things alive. I know. Mandala, I love drawing mandalas. Oh, mandala. Hey, I have like the exact same mandala on my hand. Yeah, because I had a tattoo. I just ordered that on Amazon, came in. So, yeah. Some plane tickets, movie tickets, not movie tickets, concert tickets, flyers tickets, or whatever it's called. Store tickets, yeah. Some photos of like, you know, my friends from Sweet 16s, yeah. Parties. So yeah, and just like here I just have some like pencils and markers and Sharpies and stuff, jewelry. Oh, my cousin got this for me. It's his best cousin. She's like, how old is she? I have absolutely no clue right now. Oh my gosh, I feel so bad. More Polaroids. Oh, these are the first Polaroids you've seen. Yeah, I don't care why it's not focusing. There you go. But this is my Polaroid collection. I'm obsessed with it. Everywhere I go, I take a Polaroid so I will remember where I have been. And I love just like, I love photos because it just makes me so happy. I love photos so much. This is me and my papa when we were younger. This is like one of the oldest Polaroids I have. Yeah, I was helping my papa build a fire. 2000? Yeah, 2000. Yeah, more photos. that's basically it, you guys. This is my TV room, you know? Candle. There we go. Have a nice day, guys. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Okay, guys? Once again, Chanted G11. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.